Well, what can I say? We're down to the last song tonight.
Boy, I tell you, y'all met a great crowd.
Okay, we quit. The last time we played here at Harry Starkers, we'd like to thank y'all for all the years of support. Sure. Harry Starkers has been our home. It feels like this is half ending it tonight, even though we are going to Raisin Racks for the next 2 weeks. Tonight's a special night for us because without Harry Starkers, we wouldn't have been able to last as long as we have.
They've been awful good to us.
Yes, they have. Especially
Larry and Wayne, the bartenders back there.
Yeah!
Yeah! If it wasn't for Larry and Wayne, where would we be right now?
We'd be sober.
I can't think of a song that's more appropriate for finishing up tonight than one of our tunes that talks about determination. It's called Holdin On.
Yeah.
you.
I'm going to do it without you all. Thank you. One more time.
Thank you, folks. We really love you. We love... I don't think you'll ever know what that does to... That right there is the thing that is the hardest to give up. To say, I'm not going to hear that anymore. That love, that enthusiasm right there. Before I get any worse, I'm going to go on and do this.
Better hurry. I'm four.
For sure. No, you can't take me down. That's one thing I'm sure. Good T-bone shovel can't just.
I play all this here, and I do this.